It's all about my intensive drinking. And my crime, and my need to become pregnant. It is not impossible in my eyes. My hope is for a day when Tony Blair is bankrupt. That will teach the ruthless, values-free parlors. Labour politicians. My fight it is to become powerless overnight. I cannot give you money, but I hope I give intensive night times to nurses I love and children.